to another Star Wars Battlefront 1 mod map gameplay, and today we are going on Dagobah Swamps. And I don't think there's any new units or anything. Oh, we got an astromech droid, apparently. Some of the weapons have been changed around. So, pretty neat how this works out. Doesn't really matter who you pick, really. We got a regular 200 units, so let's get started. I might have a little bit of lag. Don't ask me why. I just have lag for some reason.
We captured a command post. We captured a command post.
Oh, there's someone over there.
Here's something.
Oh, they lost the command post, shockingly. Alright. I'm gonna go behind the lines and capture this command post. Oh. Ah, there we go. Ah. Sucked. Oh wow.
Let's go.
Oh cool, I actually killed the droid. Even though I don't remember. What the heck is this droid doing? What is this?
We've captured a command post.
Screw that. I'll just leave that droid alone. Droid's gonna really kill me. Ah, oh, I'm dead. Oh, come on. No. No, 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 no. I don't even know where I'm going.
Enemy forces have captured a command post.
Come on. This is not as easy as it looks. Seriously, they have like Jedi on their side? That's no worse. Wait, they actually killed them? What? Go to this house. I'm just gonna continue going over here. Making that much clear. I'm not leaving until I have this command post. You're kidding me, you can't block that while you're swinging. It's not possible.
We've captured a command post.
I'll take this command post now. That's my cat. There we go. I'm capturing the cave.
We've captured a command post.
There we go. Command post is ours.
Take cover!
People left too. I killed two brothers, Dax and Lance. I just killed myself, darn it. We got 49 people left. We got 131 probably. They got three guys, and somehow they captured it. Oh, now they got one guy.